Okay, guys, I'm going to try to get in one more practice session. The weather's changing. It's actually getting quite cold here this morning. This will be one more run before my match tomorrow. Let's see what we can do here. Chickens first. Last chicken, he's kind of turned, so let's see what kind of luck I have with this. Got him. All right, now we're going to move on to pigs. See what kind of damage I can do on them. If I can maintain that tomorrow, I'll be doing great. Now to my favorites, the turkey. And I say that because it's such a thin target to actually get at. I always try to aim at the pedestal at their base. I usually have pretty good luck with that if I can keep a steady hand. See what we can do. Kind of a bummer. All right. One last set. That's our ram set out at 18 yards. Steady hand. And if I can maintain that, I'll be doing great for this weekend. But front's moving in here, and I think we're already at about 59, 60 degrees with zero sunshine. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.